Vai começar o primeiro campeonato de youtubers em modo MyClub.
Em modo MyClub
PES 2016. Venha torcer para o seu youtuber favorito. Fases classificatórias e depois o famoso mata-mata. Jogos de ida e de volta. Postagens exclusivas aqui no YouTube. Se prepare, chame a torcida e torça para o seu canal favorito. PES 2016, MyClub e campeonatos de youtubers exclusivo aqui.
League final, St. Jakob Park in Basel, Switzerland. Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board. Thanks for that, Peter, and may I say a big hello to everyone. And that gets things running. Looking to force his way through. Felipe. Toni Kroos. Sergio Ramos. To the keeper and try something new. He's got good distance on that. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Needs to slip it through. Felipe. Aim forward. Neymar passes it through. Danger averted for now. Good interception. Sergio Busquets. Toni Kroos plays it out to the wing. Drilled in low. Just clearance now. Can anyone get on the end of it? Felipe. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Neymar. Now the pass. Now it's Messi. Can he find a finish? Yes, he can! Looks offside, I think. Yep, the flag is up. His assistant's raised flag. He has now, so he's ruled the goal out for offside. Disappointment and relief on either side. Nothing doing. It's a long forward pass. It's Cristiano Ronaldo. Goal! Al Hilal! And Al Hilal are in front. Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach. Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Oh, look, it's lovely having a player with such ability in your side. He's always capable of coming up with something important. And he's done it again.
And it's Neymar. Looks like a good ball through. Away from immediate danger. Chipped through. Bale. There's no flag. Bale's cross.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserve to.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal. It just got caught napping.
Tries a through ball. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Now can he finish? Messi! Not the likely outcome.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot on sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting. It's no surprise to me as to who scored the goal. When you look through this team, he's the standout performer with a whole repertoire of different talents. He'll do for me every time.
He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Spoon forward. Messi with the ball through, well positioned to make that interception. Alaba moves out on the left now. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Neymar passes it through, and he's made sure that that won't get through. He's got good distance on that. Felipe has a long pass towards the front. Neymar boots it upfield. Clearance now. Can they make something of it? And Yaya Touré! Decent hit and on target. Defending, but that'll do. Keeps everyone guessing. Had everyone off their seats.
And that was more than a decent attempt. Perhaps it deserved better too.
Busquets. Does he get the pass he's looking for? Messi. And it's Neymar.
Pogba needs to pick one in. Bale. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Felipe. Neymar. Cristiano Ronaldo plays it into the channel. And that'll be the final action of the first half. Here we go again. So, 45 minutes to turn it round. Cristiano Ronaldo, who's going to make this theirs? Scores, and he's through on goal. Oh, wonderful, wonderful Lionel Messi. Two up and threatening to pull clear.
Messi just stayed on the right side of the defender there. I thought he showed wonderful patience, great experience to just make sure he didn't drift offside. And I just thought all round it was very intelligent play.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Hilal take a two-goal lead and are looking good for the win.
Yeah, they may well be two up now, but the beauty of this game is that it can all change in a flash.
They are running riot! And surely that settles it! Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Well, when you go one-on-one with the keeper, you can't afford any indecision, and that was decisive and clinical.
Hilal blast themselves into a three-goal lead. Looks like a good ball through, and it's Messi. Cristiano Ronaldo puts it back. Really well taken goal. Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it and... That was a good example, great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Start of a comeback. It's come loose. Kroos. Toni Kroos. Oh, he's broken through. It's there!
Well, none of us were exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did fool that defence into wondering what he was going to do next.
Al Hilal grab a three-goal lead. It's just too easy. Well played, he saw that coming. Looks to slip it through. Bale, he's away!
Just thought about trying his look from further out there, but why bother when you can worm your way through a defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score.
Consolation, or is there a way back from here? Still on the trail, and time is ticking away. Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Play for a goal kick. He's got away with one there. Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's Messi.
Messi can't hurt you with his back to goal. I think if they could keep him facing in that direction, then the only thing he can do really is to just lay the ball off. And he's not really going to cause much trouble if he continues doing that. So I think they're defending him very, very well.
Messi. Who's ball? Who's going to get there? Tries a through ball. Neymar. It's a ball kick. Lam. And it's Messi. Long. Shoots! Messi, in for the follow-up! Oh, wonderful, wonderful, Lionel Messi! Great reactions in front of goal, he just saw what was on.
But for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch and devastating in front of the goal. What a display, what a player.
Themselves into a three-goal lead. It's a move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Toni Kroos. Toni Kroos. Kroos! It's a goal! Of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Look, you can only exploit the space if the pass is good enough, and in that instance, he was instinctive and quick, and it did the damage.
Al Al-Hilal totally rampant here. Pogba. There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to save from up here, I know. Kepa does well to read it and intercepts. Messi. Al-Hilal. Packs it upfield. Pogba hacks it towards the front. Back to the keeper. Gets it upfield. Neymar passes it through. Toni Kroos. In hard, but he's taken enough of the ball. It's Pogba! And he couldn't keep it down.
Look, we know they're behind and need something, but I just wonder whether they're getting a touch anxious with shooting from that kind of distance.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Now it's Bale. Forward it goes. Cristiano Ronaldo. Tete gets into the right position to intercept. Pogba. Looks like a good ball through. Tete gets it out. Looks to slip it through. Lahm looking to get on the end of this. It's a loose ball. Way. It's broken loose. Lahm. Now it's Messi. Messi. Hit into the middle. It's well blocked. And back out it comes. Messi. Cristiano Ronaldo. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Outmuscled, outmaneuvered.